Escape. So this is Tom Ram here, and we are actually going to be doing some grinding now. This was actually requested by Lego Ready the Tent again. You know, he's just the one who always gives me suggestions to play a game. Now we are gonna go on easy mode. I do know what I'm doing, so yes. So hopefully we can make 2 episodes out of this. So hopefully it loads in. Day one. Okay, going straight in. Now I am not doing any face cam stuff. Look how Lego Ready the Tent did. Don't get stuck on things. Sensitivity is a bit high. Car key. Found it in the toilet. Let's see. Did put extra locks on. You might need the car key though. Now do not tell me she's coming this way. Okay, she's not good. There's nothing in any of these. Come on, don't just shake. I'm just gonna like... Oh, great. Are you kidding me? I knock off everything. Okay, she just knows where I am. She just knows that I'm down here. Come on, Granny. This way. Actually, I need to go the other way. And I got that. Wait, that was... She has reach. She threw her bat. I mean, I guess it makes sense. She just really wanted me. She just really wanted to hit me. Okay. I have to leave the house. Well, yeah, I found the car key in the toilet, so probably means we should. And then I'm not gonna do the same mistake I did last time in the attic, where I mean, I wasn't recording, but it was when Granny just basically Harry Potter confirmed through the door in the attic. I hid behind the door, hoping that she'd go in the cage. Instead, she just glitched behind the thing. And of course, there has to be a bear trap there. No, thank you. I'll just pass. She wants to play hide and seek. I mean, I already know that she has like X-ray hacks, so it's kind of pointless. Great, nothing in the microwave. Does she hear that? I think she does. Let's just go outside and find this car. Found part of the shotgun, found the meat. Nice. She just moved outside, that's good. Found a special key too. Okay. Now she's coming upstairs. Downstairs. Down to the basement. I mean, she would never expect me to be down here. Good for me. I haven't started the car yet. Well, yeah, I know. What do we even need in here? I need an engine part. A spark plug. Car battery. I also need gasoline. What's doing this thing here? I need gasoline. Don't tell me that she's coming down here. I can hear her moving. Oh, she sees me. Let's get to the weapons cupboard. So yeah, now she's all the way at the other end of the map. That gives me an advantage. Come on, Granny, just come this way. She's gonna be around the corner anytime. There she is. Come on. So sensitive. I think I should turn my sensitivity down. I just can't be bothered, really. I need to destroy the thing that is down here, but first, let's just check around these places where we don't usually get to. Okay, so we've got the spark plug there. Got a book there, I guess we can read if we get bored. Another part of the shotgun. Gear. Might need the gear. Nothing in there. Put the melon in there. We'll come back for that. And yeah, that's about it. Nothing in here. So yeah, there's that. Oh yeah, we know what we need this for. Now we're just gonna concentrate on the car. Yeah, sure. I'm gonna concentrate anything on any other thing. Come on, what was that lag? I think that means Granny spawned. Look at that car battery. How interesting. Let's put that there so it noise. Car battery, actually grab it, there we go. I don't even think you could turn the quality down any more than this. Car battery, in. Tell me that she's coming down here. No way. I don't really need this. Let's go this. And you already asked, and I'm pretty sure that the answer was no. Okay, so now that she's distracted with that, I think we should take the normal way. You ask 2 seconds ago. I'm nude, and I don't really want to play right now, because, you know, I kind of, well, you'll never be able to find me anyway, because, you know, you're programmed not to find me. Like, for example, if I'm hiding in a room with one chest, and you just happen to not look in the only place that I could be hiding in. Explains why. Okay, so I found an engine part. Now, I don't really want to go with that good today yet. Granny, got some food for you. Do you want me to, like, put in the microwave? I mean, you don't have to. It's your choice. You know, I'm just gonna put it on the table for you. There it is. Granny, got some food for you. Granny, come to the kitchen, the dining area. Oh, there she is. Take a seat, Granny. Your food is on the table. Oh, come on. No, you come this way. Yes, there you go. There we go. There's your seat. Oh, no, you just want to get me. What is this, Ring Around the Rosie? You want me to do this? Okay, fine. I'm going to leave. Left my food on the table. Well, that's a shame. What are you gonna do now? Oh, you're gonna walk around it. You're boring. So you're gonna get stuck. Oh, and you knocked the thing off the table. No, I don't. Okay, outside we go. Let's just continue with this. Master key. That's not really what I was expecting. She's going out. Let's go this way. Need to go down towards the basement anyway. Can barely hear her just about screaming, "Where are you?" Oh, and she came in already. Okay. Oh, is there anything in here? No, there's not. You know what I was expecting to be in there? It's like a hiding. Already know where most of the things already are, so yeah, we don't really have to worry about that. But we'll have to monitor on where Granny is actually going. Oh, and I knocked the panel off. That gives us a chance to get the meat. At least get the meat. Oh, there's Granny. stop. Just go. Try to move. Sensitive. Explain. You can see me, but you can't find me? Okay. Guess she's just teasing me. Let's just go this way. Okay, let's go upstairs this way. I can get stuck on that pixel. Always get stuck on the exact same spot. This is where the spider is. So I suggest you click off the video if you have claustrophobia. There's a huge tarantula in there. She's down. Come on, why is she coming this way? Go the other way. You're really fast there. Yeah, you just go that way. Even though where the wrench is, problem is that she is right there. She's right where the wrench is, so yeah. Need to bring her down to the garden. Wait, where am I going? I'm supposed to be going this way. Good, this buys us extra time.